We'd try and get him to play along with a band doing it, but he'd never do it the same twice. So usually it meant we'd cut a backing track without him and then get him to put some stuff on it afterwards. Rick came along and helped a bit on that one.
All I ever saw was Dave wanting to get the best out of Syd he could possibly get, which was not easy.